were sending you to prison. No, not like that. The place is in desperate need of a cleaner. We're getting close. To the best of our knowledge, only two members of Q100's senior leadership remain. First, their chief financier, Olivia Ryan. She has eluded us for some time, using an alias to hide as an inmate in a Brisbane prison of all places. We just managed to apply a poison to the food in her commissary order, which should eliminate her within the hour. decidedly gruesome solution, even in your line of work. Effective, but gruesome, and at least the pigs are happy. A nice clean-up for us, however. The prison will not be inclined to make public the apparent escape of an inmate who was never officially there. Make yourself scarce for now, number 1080. We'll be in touch very soon.